Our Seeds of Faith for today is entitled God Uses Events and People to Accomplish His Purpose. Now, there were a lot of fulfilled prophecies surrounding the birth of the Messiah, our Lord Jesus Christ. Now, let me share to you two lessons that we can learn in relation on how the prophecies in the Old Testament came true in the New Testament. Now, first, God uses events around us to fulfill His will and purpose in our lives. Now, Luke 2:1 says, "In those days, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that a census should be taken of the entire Roman world." Now, the decree of Caesar Augustus became an instrument that a prophecy by the prophet Micah will be fulfilled. Micah said, "But you, Bethlehem Ephrathah, though you are small among the clans of Judah, out of you will come out for me one who will be ruler over Israel, whose origins are from of old, from ancient times." Now, secondly, God uses people who are willing to be His instruments. In Luke 1, we can see the angel telling Mary that she found favor with God and she was chosen to conceive and to give birth to Jesus. Now, Mary asked a question, "How can this be since I am a virgin?" And the angel answered her question. And then Mary said, "I am the Lord's servant. May your word to me be fulfilled." This story is another fulfillment of the prophecy of Isaiah. Isaiah said, "All right then, the Lord Himself will choose the sign. Look, the virgin will conceive a child. She will give birth to a son and will call him Emmanuel." God is with us. Now, Joseph doubted Mary's account and planned to divorce her quietly. But when an angel appeared to him in a dream, he did what the angel of the Lord had commanded him and took Mary home as his wife. Now, Joseph and Mary were also descendants of King David. To be the earthly parents of Jesus was the fulfillment of many prophecies in the Old Testament that the Messiah will come from the line of David. God allows His people to ask questions. God wants us to have a conversation with Him. God will not force you to say yes, but God will find a way to let us know His plan and His purpose in our lives. Let it be that when we hear God's promptings, we will be like Mary and Joseph, who answered positively. May God bless us all. Merry Christmas to everyone.